vitriol. This is not a technique specifically. We can, you know, consider this as a concept. We don't imagine, we don't visualize. Instead, we feel it real. That means, say if you are aspiring for a dream job, you feel the feeling of how your life would be, how that moment would be in enjoying that moment of, you know, getting your dream job, and you're really loving it and saying, wow. And you don't see your physical body there. You see from it. You see your loved ones congratulating you, or you see the offer letter, or you are giving party to your friends. So you see the friends, you see the offer letter or something. So how to select a scene? I'll create a separate video, but feel it real is all about you're actually feeling it, living that moment instead of just imagining or visualizing, and this creates a disconnection, and you see as a second person, a third person, but the real secret lies in feeling it real. That will give you amazing results, and you get that feeling or that excitement, and you will be able to nail it for sure and successfully re-imprint in your subconscious mind.